Okay, everything should be online now. Just gonna. Oh, that's the message I was waiting for. And we have chat up now on my phone. Let me just set it up. Everything should be good. Going to take a sip of tea. Okay. Wandering Trader, Holy Sword. Cannibal hunters. I've not played this before, so gonna do this one, the Wanderer, just because it's default, and I kind of want to just get my teeth wet, or whatever kind of analogy you want to use. So, how's everybody doing tonight? Hopefully, good. Hopefully, it's a non-eventful Friday for everyone. Going to randomize all. Now we're a short blonde dude. We will go with that. Okay, right mouse seems to control where we're walking. Okay, we're going to say D seems to control the camera. Oh, space pauses. Let's see. Kind of reminds me of a bit of older titles I've played on PC with all these menu options. Okay. Just taking a peek around. That is a pretty decent sized city, I will say. Gonna see if I can harvest something like those cacti looking items. Okay, I guess it determines the walking speed. Yes, it does. There's probably some stamina system I'm not aware of, so I'll go and not abuse that too much. That a crate or a tree? Never mind, it's a rock. Rock on. Let's see, inventory. Wait, I hear a noise. Wait, slave traders. Just doing this quick tutorial to the side. Oh, okay. Left click the character. Double click to center the screen. There we go. Well, I don't want to interact with them. There we go. We're going to finish that. Check out the GUI interface, graphic user interface. It's kind of redundant to say, like ATM machine, you know? Current goal of this character. We have zero dodge, so we're Gohan level right now. Continued. Racial blood bleed. Bleed rate. Interesting. Okay, there is a hunger system. Money and time. Build menu. Neat. Ding you. Let's see. Inventory over here. I believe anyway. Okay, pretty explanatory. Need to explore the world and find my own adventure. That's the way these games should be, you know? Just give us a sandbox. Let us have fun. That's why everybody loves Minecraft. M button for map. Neat. maybe after nightfall. Hmm. So I can buy animal companions, I can hire mercenaries at bars. And I am not the chosen one, so I don't have plot armor, it says. So if I pick a fight, I'm probably gonna get my head caved in. Good to know. Going to head to that other town and see how it works out. Oh, there's a loading. And a windmill. Oh, it's a bar. Probably more of those slave trader type. Nice. Come in, have a browse. Talk to. Ringed saber. Try to steal him right away. More loading. There'd be a town around here somewhere. Get a little higher up the hill. years of playing MMOs have taught me that that's probably got something nice over there. In danger. Huh. Okay. So the view is not set the same as the map. Oh, you know what? We're going for it. This guy's getting his cardio in today. Unlike me. I discovered a stack. I wonder if this game gets really dark at night. What kind of danger awaits at night, anyway? Kind of has like a magma appearance over there on the rock. It's the starting town we came from. Apparently we're running northward. Kind of looks like a slug or a vehicle from here. I guess it's a moon of some sort. There's some kind of structure. Kron's Gulf. And I wish there was a button, which there might actually be, to recenter. Kind of has like a mushroom cap look. Whoa, that looks like, yes, something to mine. We will ding our hammers. Loot. These animations or something else. Somebody walked by me and I barely even noticed. Well, once I get to some smithing of some sort, I'm sure that exists. This will be riveting. What even are you? Huh, what a weird creature. There seems to be lava underneath because we're clipping through the ground and train. Taking a peek around. It won't let us move the camera too. Wow, that's a big town. Getting some Tatooine vibes here. Mind my man. Your hunger needs to be fed. Fascinating. sure they said shift. Uh-oh. Your machine is full. That's a beautiful sky. And numbers are flowing. They're beating that guy over there. That guy's running in like he's about to get a piece of that action. Kidnap. We're gonna kidnap that guy. This will end poorly, most likely. Run. Run. Still some unconscious guy, and suddenly everybody wants to kill you. I didn't take this out, I just wanted to see the kind of freedom I had. They left him, but they took me. Oh, I have a bounty. Jeez, do they have a big enough police force? Well, my chance went up because my skill went up. I'm gonna use some Vegas luck on this. I'm just getting all the skill ups. Nothing better to do except to work on lockpicking. Okay, now we're in the 10% range. They just lock up everybody around here, don't they? Once this guy gets away, I unlock the cage so I can escape. Set free. Escape. Quick. Out. Out, 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 out. No, they bonked me. Oh, he's unconscious. Well, time to speed time up. Everybody making sure he's not getting out again. Oh, now they're being that lady. Oh, wow, they... Fascinating. Hey, he's kind of down and out. Maybe I should have gave more thought to what I was doing. There we go. He's already back on the job. I'm going to be a master lockpick by the end of this. See? Already got it open. Stomach is healing. I'm not sure I'm going to get out of this, honestly. I gotta wait 144 more hours in game. $143 now. Ugh. We're gonna let that stomach heal up. We're at 31 out of like 40 or 50. Okay. My escape did not go as planned. He just carried me outside. Recovery coma. Okay, I gotta wait for stomach to heal over -2. There we go. Pick lock. And my lock picking went down. Okay, I can escape whenever I want now. I'm gonna try this one more time. Once my chest is healed up. Okay. I'll let my head heal up. Play around. You know, I would pick a fight with the one city that actually has a town guard in jail. Like I said, just waiting for this injury to heal. Okay, is it getting going? Oh. Was locked on the other character. And right when I get ready to plan my escape, they station more guards. Okay. Changing of the guards. Darn right, I'm bolting. Go, my child. You're free. You're the chosen one. Why are you? Come on. Keep running. You can do it. I believe in you. More guards coming in, like quarterbacks. Thought we actually had it. Oh, that guy's dead. Don't really have a plan to escape this. Can't even act until my stomach is recovered to zero or more. I need a research bench to learn. That a le Okay, I'm dumb, and I have a new plan. When they all run away like that to go get somebody else, that's when I make my big break. Okay. This plan is flawed. Very flawed. But it might work. There we go. Now we're going to Benny Hill our way out of here again. Okay, they've already started wailing on me. Oh, they're still hidden. Just gotta keep going. Either they're on a leash, or I'm just screwed. Well, they've stopped hitting. Never mind. Aha! Oh no! I thought I had it. Yes. Oh, this is level 33 lock. You know, this kind of reminds me of Ultima Online when I played that long ago. Okay. Game is auto-saved. I am ready to escape. Let's see. Honestly, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. Maybe. Let me see something real quick. I'm gonna see if I can change game. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and end the stream tonight. This has been a very different experimental kind of game. It's been on my radar for a couple of years. I just wanted to give it a good old shot. A lot to learn, a lot to do. Well, maybe not so much to do. I have no clue how I'm getting out of this. On this character, anyway. Short of waiting 293 in-game hours. Which would take a while. So, yeah. Thank you all for tuning in, and I appreciate your patronage. I'll see everybody tomorrow night around 9 o'clock Eastern, and we'll have some more fun. Tomorrow night I'm thinking 30XX.